Item number SCP-4830. Index: head like a hole. Item class: Keta. Special containment procedures: SCP-4830 is to be monitored for transmission from the Noosphere into the Infosphere. Noosphere: the collective of all human consciousness and thought. Infosphere: the collective of all information. In the case Noosphere Infosphere transmission or situations requiring neutralizing SCP-4830 at any cost, Scranton guillotines are to be deployed around all Foundation sites and areas, save Area 13, until SCP-4830 is neutralized. Scranton guillotines. Scranton reality anchors forming a thin shell, absolute unreality, around an area. All Foundation displaying signs of SCP-4830 exposure are to undergo Class Z monistic regimen, quarantined within a Scranton guillotine, and have their memory dumped compared to earliest memory dump on file. Any deviation of over 10% in long-term memory is to a breach and the infected employee reassigned to Area 13. Select cognitohazards injected into the Noosphere to and stem the growth of SCP-4830. Collateral damage to is a non-issue, as any individuals present non-anomalous, early-onset degenerative brain disorders. Disinformation campaign. ATSE pandemic. Within scientific. ATSE. Airborne transmissible spongiform encephalopathy. DC-4830 is introduce aturation of voluntary skull rupture, cerebrophagy into horror media, copycat cases. Description.